story I will tell about Brick Boy Floyd, the outlaw Oklahoma knew him well. Was in town a Shawnee on a Saturday afternoon. His wife inside him in the wagon as in town they roam. Then along came a deputy sheriff in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of language his wife she overheard. Pretty boy grabbed a long chain and the deputy grabbed a gun, and in the fight that followed he laid that deputy down. He ran through the trees and bushes and he lived a life of shame, cause every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. He ran through the trees and bushes on the Canadian River shore, and many a starving farmer, they opened up their door. There's many a struggling farmer, the very same story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved their little home. Others tell you about a stranger who came to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left $1,000 bill. Was in Oklahoma City, it was on a Christmas day, came a whole carload of groceries with a letter that did say, "You say that I'm an outlaw, say that I'm a thief. Well, here's a Christmas dinner for those families on the leaf." As through this life you'll travel, you'll meet some funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun and some with a fountain pen. It's through this life you'll ramble, it's through this life you'll roam. You'll never see an outlaw take family from their home.